Thank you.
What can I show you? Stop by again.
Keep your distance.
The creature that killed Peebles must have eaten the amulet.
This must be Peebles, or what's left of him.
what you're going.
I'll find you again.
Yes, must be nearby.
I need to talk to him.
He must be the one Pythagoras mentioned. The lair of the Sphinx. Impressive.
Oh my, Amystios.
What are you doing here?
My name is Gorgias, and I have spent my life researching the past of Iotia and the Peloponnese.
I'm looking for the other half of this amulet.
Ah, yes, I know of items like this. I was seeking a piece similar in size.
Where is it?
Unfortunately, my apprentice was the one tracking down its final location in Locris. He went to retrieve it, but never returned.
I will do everything I can to find your missing apprentice.
I appreciate the help, Mystios. I am very worried about my Pivos.
Where was your apprentice heading?
We heard rumors of a sighting near the tomb of Menikeus in Viotia.
What was Pibos looking for?
There was a cave discovered that might contain items of great significance. I sent him to validate the claims before I made the journey myself.
Don't worry. I'll find out what happened to Pibos. He's over there.
These pieces fit together perfectly. This must be the key.
statue. It's gone. Another challenger. I hope you're more resilient than the last one.
By the gods! The statue came alive!
I am no statue, child. If you cannot comprehend what stands before you, how are you to entertain me?
What are you?
The Sphinx. The guardian of truth and knowledge.
Why are you here?
The gods sent me to protect something, and I've been its guardian ever since.
I came here for another reason.
Oh, then tell me, little one, why are you here?
You protect an object of great power. I have been asked to return it to where it belongs.
A most noble of causes. Sadly, I cannot grant your request.
There's too much at stake. I won't leave without it.
The power I guard is not for the weak-willed.
I can resist.
One must risk everything in the pursuit of knowledge. If you can answer my questions wisely, you will have proven yourself worthy. What is large yet never grows, has roots that cannot be seen, and is taller than trees.
A mountain.
How fascinating. I create my lair with earthen string and dispatch my prey with a biting sting.
A spider.
Good thinking, little one. Some try to hide. Some try to cheat, but time will show we always will meet. Try as you might to guess my name, I promise you'll know when you I do claim.
Death.
Well done, mortal. You are an interesting one. Now, take what you have learned and touch the symbols that reflect your choices.